The industrialization flagship project, one district, one factory, is progressing and beginning to show dividends. Yeah. A total of 181 projects spread across 112 districts are currently at various stages of implementation under the program. 58 companies already in registration operation, 26 projects currently under construction, 58 AFDB small-scale projects ready for soil cutting in the early part of this year, and 26 pipeline projects are ready to commence implementation by the first quarter of this year. Exim Bank last month signed a $100 million facility with Credit Suisse to help complete this year 20 of the export-related factories. It is envisaged that the 1D1F initiative will generate a total of 228,886 direct and indirect jobs. Even though the latest Ghana Living Standards Survey has recorded a drop in unemployment from 11.9% in 2015 to 7.3% in 2019. We still need to do more to create more jobs with urgency. Struggling existing businesses are also being revived and expanded under the 1D1F scheme. There's nothing contrary to the philosophy that underpins 1D1F if an already existing enterprise is helped to expand and employ more people. So, Speaker, all our plans, all our hopes, all our expectations for a brighter tomorrow will only come to fruition if we can guarantee an educated and skilled workforce. Yeah.